Here one must leave behind all hesitation. Here every cowardice must meet his death. Who are those people defeated by their pain? This miserable way is taken by those who lived without disgrace and without praise. They now commingle with the coward angels. The company of those who were not rebels, nor faithful to their God, but stood apart. Now we near the stream of blood, where those who injure others violently boil. Your avarice afflicts the world. It tramples on the good, lifts up the wicked. Consider well the seed that gave you birth. You were not made to live your lives as brutes, but to be followers of worth and knowledge. It was from there that we emerged to see once more the stars. Italy, you inn of sorrows, you ship without a helmsman in harsh seas, no queen of provinces, but of bordellos. If the present world has gone astray, in you is the cause. In you it's to be sought. Love is the seed in you of every virtue. There's he who, through abasement of another, hopes for supremacy. You shall leave everything you love most dearly. This is the arrow that the bow of exile shoots first. You are to know the bitter taste of others' bread, how salt it is, and know how hard a path it is for one who goes descending and ascending others' stairs. Whom my hope gains strength.